Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer, and I want to update you guys real quickly about a new change to your monetization analytics here on YouTube. YouTube said at the end of February they're going to eliminate monetizable views because they said they're having a hard time figuring out monetizable views on mobile. So instead, they're going to roll that metric into playback monetizable views, the estimated one that they give you in your YouTube analytics there, and hopefully you can just use that to kind of figure out which views are monetizable for you and which ones aren't. You can find those analytics for your YouTube channel if like you're looking at your video manager on YouTube. There's a bar across the top, and one of those links in that bar says analytics. You click on that, and then on the left sidebar, you'll see, I think it's like second or third from the top, it says add performance. You can click on that, and it'll give you a whole bunch of different stats, that show you what kind of money you're making from your views and what kind of ads are making what and all that kind of stuff. In case you're not familiar with everything on this page, let me give you a quick rundown on everything that's here and a really brief explanation of what each of these things mean. If you want more information, a link to the help page for YouTube in the description below that'll kind of walk you through each of the things on this page in more detail. One of the first things you'll see there is playback-based reports, and basically that takes the idea that if someone's looking at your video on YouTube, there's probably a couple different ads that are being shown. One, there's like the one that kind of starts, the pre-roll ad, then there's also like a little banner icon above. There could be like a couple different ads on your page at any given time, and so that is looking at the amount of money you're making per playback of each video that you have, and taking into account all the ads that are showing there. The other option there, which is the impression-based report, it takes kind of the other approach and says this is how much money you're making per ad that's showing up. So this is how much you're making off of the pre-roll. This is how much you're making on the ad that's displayed to the like top right of your video. And so, for example, you could have one video show three different impressions. So in that of ads, because you have a couple different ads showing. And so for one playback, you could have, let's say, three ad impressions. If you scroll down towards the bottom, you can see exactly what different types of ads are doing, how they're performing. CPM is basically how much money is being earned per 1,000 views against your video content. Gross revenue is the amount of money that an advertiser has paid to YouTube total for their ads that are displayed against your content. That is not how much money you make. That is how much the advertiser has given to YouTube. And now YouTube's going to take a cut of that, and then YouTube's going to determine, how much of that you actually get based on, let's say you had some copyright content in one of your videos, and so YouTube's going to take a chunk of that and give that to the rights holder of that copyrighted content and a whole bunch of other things, and what's left over is actually what you get. And the estimated monetized playbacks is how many times a video on your channel has been viewed that could be monetized by YouTube. Now you would think that, doesn't every time someone watch one of my videos, isn't that a monetizable view? And it's not really, because you gotta remember, on smart TV, sometimes those YouTube apps on those devices don't play pre-roll ads. There could be other third-party apps for YouTube that ignore pre-rolled ads, and so that's becoming less and less, thankfully, but there are still a lot of ways to not monetize views out there. If you go under the impressions-based report, you'll see a couple other things there, such as impressions-based CPM, and that's basically how much money you're making per 1,000 ad impressions. And so, like I said, remember, you could have one video play that shows three different ads. So that's how much money you're making, per 1,000 ad impressions. We could actually spend a lot of time digging into each of these, and I know there's probably a lot of questions out there about them, but this isn't meant to be an in-depth review. It's just kind of want to give you guys a quick overview and let you know that YouTube is changing how they report some of the monetization features for your channel. If you have other questions, you can comment below. I'll do my best to answer them in the short little box that YouTube gives. I promise you that this takes a lot more space than that, but maybe we can talk about it in a live, Google Hangout sometime when we start planning those. Also, make sure you check out our Facebook page and our Google Plus page, because I'm also posting other updates there, just kind of smaller ones I think are really interesting that you should know about and I think we should discuss, but don't really warrant me cluttering your subscriber box here on YouTube with more videos. So make sure you go check those out. Looking forward to connecting with you guys there. If it's your first time here, please subscribe. Love to hang out with you guys. As every week we talk about stuff that's happening that influences how we make our stuff and create our content and develop our audiences here on YouTube. If you master the platform, you can build your audience and a whole bunch of other stuff. So make sure you subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.